Hello chess fans. Today I want to show you a funny accident in a Grandmaster Simul on Lee Chess. It was a game against Grandmaster Bogner, a Swiss Grandmaster. And in the Simul he opened with 1d4 and I played my usual Scandinavian defense with Queen d6 and both sides develop. So far normal, I challenge this outpost on e5, he attacks my queen, I retreat, and he develops his queen to f3. As usual, I get into some trouble with my opening, but so far it's all okay. I exchange the knight, he castles long, and this is my chance. This was a mistake. I have to say it is a simul with clocks. The grandmaster doesn't have much time, he moves very fast. Both sides, the players and the grandmaster in the simul, have a certain amount of time. Okay, here I win the exchange, but it will be even better. I attack the pawn on e2 and he protects it with his knight. And now I thought, do I play knight e4 or knight d5 with the same trap? And I played knight d5. And very funny, he took my knight. Maybe he thought he can give a check on c7 or something. But I didn't take the pawn on a2. What did I do? Can you see it? It was a surprising checkmate in one. Queen e1 and checkmate. And a 16 move simul victory for me against a grandmaster. I hope you enjoyed this video and I see you in the next one.